You gotta be America's dumbest.
Look at this moron!